I never expected to see Victor like this, in these circumstances. We used to be thick as thieves, you know. But Victor made too many bad calls. Now look at him. Thanks to Dr. Sechenov's brilliance, we don't have to lose all of Petrov's knowledge. We'll be able to return the robots to their previous state once the simulation procedure is complete.
He's already dead, you creep! Keep your hands off him!
Grenade!